Are things changing around us all the time? Change is the only constant, nothing else. Various changes take place around us all the time. Some changes, like growth of plants into trees, take years to happen. Whereas some changes take place even in a few seconds, like paper burning into ash. Can changes be reversed? Can this tree go back to being a seed again? Can you get back the paper after burning it? No. Such changes are called irreversible changes. Now think of some changes that can be reversed. How about melting of ice or rolling a roti? To know if a change is reversible, always think, can we get back the material we started with? You can freeze the melted ice back. So yes, melting of ice is a reversible change. You can change the rolled out roti into a ball of dough again. So it is a reversible change. What if you cook the roti? Can it be changed into the dough, the material we started with? No. So this is an irreversible change. Now the question arises, what makes these changes occur? There are quite a few ways which can bring about a change, such as increase or decrease in temperature, mixing of different substances, applying force or a pressure, chemical reactions, etc. So now you know that there are changes happening around us every day, every second, whether natural or human-made.